Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a special video of where I try to transform my face into Kylie Jenner. That's right, but only half of my face though, so you guys can see the comparison. Normally, I do very light kind of Korean style makeup, but going for the edgy look. But sometimes I like to go the extra mile with all the false lashes. I'm gonna transform myself into Kylie Jenner using this side of my face. If you guys wanna see how I did it, keep on watching. Alright, starting off, I'm using my favorite makeup remover by Bifista. Going in with VDL Luminizing Primer. It gives a really nice pearl shine. Next is Forever Skin Glow by Dior in the color 1 Neutral. This foundation gives me medium to high coverage. Just going to spread that evenly across my face with my flat brush. Next, I'm going in with my BB cream cushion. Just going to even out all of the streaky lines and smoothing everything else. Next, I'm using this highly used matte concealer in one of the lighter shades. I'm creating a triangle underneath my eyes and doing some highlighting on my nose bridge and some on my brow bone. And I'm going to even everything out. Now I'm applying a darker shade of concealer to the sides of my face, acting like a contour. And then I'm also going to use my cushion puff to even everything out. Using the Laura Mercier powder, just going to mattify my face. With Anastasia Dual Brow Shadow, I'm just going to use a lighter shade to create the shape of my arch. And then using the darker shade, I'm going to fill in the color. Next, I'm using the Anastasia Eyebrow Pencil, just creating some streaks of brow hair. Now I'm using Kylie Jenner's lip kit. Using a lip pencil, I'm creating the lines and then going in there with exposed. Ta-da! Next is Naked 3 palette. First, I'm going in with a darker shade in the color Factory. Next, using shade Trick, I'm going to apply it to the center and the front of my lid. Using Mugshot and creating a nice arch at the end of my eyelid. I'm going to use Trick underneath my eyes as well. Next, going in with a black liquid eyeliner, creating that nice wing look. Now I'm using fake lashes from Huda Beauty. Now I'm going in there with the eyelash curler, combining my own lashes with the fake lashes. Make sure I apply the mascara as well, just adding a little bit more bottom lashes with a liner. And now I'm going in with their peachy blush. Now I'm using a highlighter by Milk, applying it on the cheek and also my brow bone. It adds a really natural shine to the face and a little bit on my chin. Ta-da! Alright, next going in with Sal Mendes Contour Palette using the darkest shade. I'm applying to the side of my nose. And then I'm also doing it on the cheeks and also at the jaw, emphasizing the contours. Using the Dior Lip Plumper, I'm just adding some shine on top of my lipstick. Alright, this is the side of my face with the Kylie makeup. What do you guys think? And now I'm going in with Fenty Diamond Balm. Just adding extra shine, because you can never go wrong with extra highlights. So this is just a comparison of my regular everyday makeup versus the Kylie makeup. Ooh, the difference. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. The transformation is complete. As you guys can see, this half of the face has really, really heavy makeup, but it's kind of like an Instagram / Kylie makeup. I'm gonna insert her photo that I use for reference right over here. So this is the completed look. Wow, it looks very different from this eye. Especially this eye looks a lot bigger. It looks like uplifted. My lips, wow. This one is like much thicker and more plump in comparison to my original lips. Right around this side. So this is actually a very different look versus Korean style, minimal and natural versus more framing Instagram Kylie style makeup with a lot of contouring. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All the products that I've used will be shown in the description or as a little caption on the side of the video. So if you guys like this video, make sure you guys hit the thumbs up and hit the like button. And if you guys have any comments, make sure you guys leave me a message down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, toodles!